boys.
Hello,
Leary.
I immediately fell out of place, so I'm not sporting a pastel polo.
No, you're not.
We want this more than anything in the world.
It is our lives, and you know, we wouldn't want to do anything else but this.
No, well, the boy band's never won X Factor, so you know, we hope that we can actually be the first group to win it.
Good luck, in you go.
Thanks.
Pleasure.
You feeling me?
Afternoon, guys.
Hello.
So, who have we got here?
My name's JB.
I'm Aston.
I'm Arishe.
I'm Marvin.
Guys, is there any group in the world that inspires you? Who would you like to be like?
Take That, Boyz II Men,
Westlife.
Westlife, Jodeci. Yeah.
Okay, guys, take your time.
Okay. Yep. Ready, boys?
Yeah.
The very first time that I saw your brown eyes, your lips said hello and I said hi, 'cause I knew right then you were the one. And I was caught up in physical attraction, but to my satisfaction, baby, you are more than just a friend.
And if I ever fall in love so true, I will be sure that the lady's just like you.
Thank you.
Cheryl?
I love you. I think the industry's missing a boy band. I think you're cute, you're really cute.
Yeah.
Thank you.
But there seemed to be a harmony missing sometimes, a low harmony.
Yeah.
It was all a bit high harmonies.
Mm-hmm.
But I thought your arrangement was amazing, and the vibe between the four of you is really nice. I really enjoyed it.
Thank you very much.
Danny?
I like your personalities. I think you're really well rehearsed. And for the first time, I like each voice in the group. That doesn't normally happen. Some people are just background, but I love every single voice.
Thank you very much.
I absolutely loved everything about it, because you don't look like it's contrived. It's almost like an early Motown group. You've got something fantastic.
Thank you so much.
I thought that was absolutely terrific. And, you know, agreeing with the girls, you know, individually, you've all got great voices, particularly you. I like the boys a lot. I am very, very happy with you lot.
Thank you so much.
Louis?
100% yes.
Cheryl?
100% and I hope I get them in makeup again.
Danny?
You just made this competition very, very exciting. Yeah!
Guys, you're going through to the next round. Congratulations. Well done.
JLS leave on a high, having made a real impression on the judges.
Right now, any of us would take the group just to work with that band, because they're potential winners.
Even now, I can't believe we got the comments that we did, you know. Yeah. It was absolutely fantastic.
And now they've made it to boot camp, the pressure is on to impress once more.
We've been rehearsing vigorously every single day. We just see each other every day. We might as well live in a house together. This competition means the world to us. We need to win this.
Got everything on that stage. You remind me of one of the early Motown groups. You know, guys, you've got it all.
Thank you, Lou.
Thank you, Lou.
You're way up there now. We are expecting so much from you. There's a lot of pressure.
Thank you very much.
We can handle it.
Guys, here's my problem. I didn't hear one great vocal throughout that whole performance. And that's something you absolutely have to figure out.
Thank you, Simon.
And as the judges deliberate, all JLS can do is hope they've done enough.
We've decided that we're going to see you again.
boys are worried that the expectations might just be too much.
The stakes are very high because we've had good comments all the way through the competition, and we put pressure on ourselves as well. You know, we've got an expectation.
We've been rehearsing, putting as much time as we could to make sure that this is the best that we can perform.
Now it all rests on our last performance.
Are you ready?
Without me, if you ain't here, I just can't breathe. There's nowhere, nowhere.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, guys.
See you later.
Thank you very much.
I get the distinct impression that went quite well.
You've made this competition very exciting.
You remind me of one of the early Motown groups. You've got it all.
It's great news.
Absolutely amazing that we're in the final 12. We really can't believe that we're here.
I'm Arishe, and before the X Factor, I was studying events management at university.
I'm Marvin, and I work for a company that sells overseas property.
I'm JB, and I'm studying theology at university.
I'm Aston, and before the X Factor, I did various jobs, including working in a juice bar.
We just don't want to go back to our normal lives. You know, this is our dream.
I'm so happy I've got JLS this year. They're friends. They're talented. They've got everything, these guys.
Tonight, there's a part of the song where Aston does a high note.
You've got to get that note right.
You know, we really hope that Aston nails it.
If he doesn't get it, everyone will fall apart in the key change, and that's the biggest part of the song.
I just feel like I can't let these guys down.
It's the first live show, so Louis's given them the hardest song in the world to sing.
It is a very tough song to sing, but these boys own it. It's going to be incredible.
Tonight, we've just got to go out there and absolutely nail our song.
Your eyes, make a wish and blow out the candlelight. For tonight is just your night. We're gonna celebrate all through the night.
Pour the wine like the fire, girl. Your wish is my command. Submit to your demands. I will do anything. Girl, you need only ask. I'll make love to you like you want me to, and I'll hold you tight, baby, all through the night. I'll make love to you when you want me to, and I will not let go.
Tell me to,
baby, tonight.
beginning. I have to say, the start of that song was shaky. It wasn't in Dress Run. I don't know what happened, a few nerves there, but it's a big song to take on. You did it. And my spies tell me at the house, you guys got more clothes than the girls do all together. What's going on with that? I loved it.
Thank you very much.
Guys, you are professional, consistent. The chemistry between you is amazing to watch. I love you. That's one of my favourite songs of all time. And yeah, you're bound to be nervous, but I loved it. I always love you guys. Well done.
Okay. Guys, it didn't start very well, but I think you knew that. But having said that, this was a crazy song choice to, on the first live show, to give them a Boys to Men song. But now the good news. You guys actually look like a group and you behave like a group. And you've got a fantastic chemistry. If you can get this tuning right, which I think you will, I'm going to make a prediction. I think you are potentially the best group we've ever had on this show.
We've ever had an X Factor, and I picked a very hard song because I knew they could pull it off, and they absolutely
did. Well, they didn't at the beginning.
They did a great job, and I'm very, very proud. And guys, you know, it's all going to happen. You've got it all, and I believe in you 100%.
Thank you, Louis.
It was absolutely phenomenal. I mean, we have never, ever done anything like that before. You know, it really, really was a great experience for all of us.
I think you are potentially the best group we've ever had on this show.
It was amazing that he said that. That is something to live up to, you know.
Simon is really jealous because he knows they can win the entire series.
I think they are telling Louis what to do, which is why it's working.
I started singing from a very young age. I sang at my little brother's christening. My uncle was DJing, and I just grabbed the mic from him and just started singing. All I wanted to do was sing, sing, sing. My mum said that I sang more than I talked. The neighbours always were sort of shouting, "Is that boy singing again?"
It must be my mum and my uncle. They noticed it first. That I could always remember lyrics to songs. They've always believed in me from a young age.
When I was 13, I was in a play called The Mikado. That was absolutely phenomenal. That was where the dream started. And, you know, hopefully this is where the dream will finish.
This week I've chosen an up-tempo Michael Jackson classic for JLS, and you're going to see a totally different side to them.
This week we went to see Brian Friedman. There were 8 female dancers, and then Brian said, "I want to see, you know, if you got game or not."
In order to pull off a song like this and get the concept through to the audience, these guys have got to pick up on the girls. I gave them 8 hot girls.
What would your best line be if you were trying to pick her up? What would you say to her? Go.
Some people mentioning no names, Marvin, flopped at the first hurdle, but.
That's the problem.
I just crumble. I don't know what to do, yeah.
I was well embarrassed.
If they don't own that stage and show their swagger to these girls, no one's gonna believe the performance.
When it comes to tonight, I'm sure the girls will see what's going down.
Where'd you get this guy from?
You knocked me off of my feet now, baby. Woo!
You're the one for me.
The way you make me feel,
the way you make me feel,
you really turn me on,
you really turn me on.
You knock me off of my feet now,
you knock me off of my feet.
My lonely days are gone,
my lonely days are
gone. Gone, girl. Woo! Gone, girl. I never felt so in love.
And choreography was amazing. You guys were it. I'm not sure if it was the best vocal song for you because there were some tuning issues, but it was a very, very good performance.
Thank you.
Do you know, I always find that it's really sad that these days not many people do big performances where they dance and they sing, so hats off to you. And do you know, I think there's a niche in the market right now for you lot to just grab. There's definitely a niche for you lot to just take. And I think the girls at home are going to be clambering, waiting for this number to come up today.
If last week was 6.5 out of 10, this week was
9 out of 10.
I've got to tell you guys, you know, tuning issues aside, you've got to take into account the fact that you were doing a massive production on there. What I liked about it was that you actually had fun, you stood out. As Cheryl said, it was a big production. It showed your personality. I really like you guys.
Hey, guys, I like you a lot more than Simon. You didn't just come out and sing a big ballad like some of the other acts. You sang, you danced, you gave it everything. Yay!
It's a fantastic feeling to have our family supporting us.
My mum is so supportive in anything that I do.
Seeing your own son up there, I mean, is an amazing feeling. I mean, this is his dream. And when he smiles, that melts me.
I've got two fantastic parents that have always supported me.
He doesn't stop singing, drives his brother's murder, I must say that.
My parents and my brother mean everything to me.
There's a magic about the four of them together.
When I see my mum come to the X Factor, it literally is a fabulous feeling. My mum was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis about 7-8 years ago, and my life changed forever.
He stuck by me. I was in hospital, and Riche would be there every day just to make sure that I'm okay. I couldn't ask for a better son.
To do well in this competition means that I can put my mum in the kind of environment that will help her get better.
This really is make or break for him and his family, and obviously then it means it's make or break for us.
This week I've chosen a song for JLS that's going to show another side to them.
This week's not so much about the singing, it's about the character, it's about the swagger.
Caress it.
These boys are used to singing R&B, and this is a completely different vibe from that. They've got to class it up, and they've got to class it up quick.
I don't think it's going to be hard to play these smooth characters, because I think we're...
Not for you.
Yeah, exactly, not for me. Maybe.
Tonight, they're going to dance, they're going to sing, they're going to swing. They're going to do everything.
If this works, they're in a good place. But Louis's only got one group. If they go, Louis goes.
Lucky could one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me.
Like the fella once said,
ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back.
Like the sailor said, quote,
ain't that a hole in the boat? Well, my head keeps spinning.
go to sleep, I keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful.
Sunshine enough to spread.
It's just like the fella said.
Tell me quick, ain't like a kick in the head.
To sleep and keep on grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. Beautiful.
She's telling me we'll be wed. She's picked out a king size bed. I couldn't feel.
I am in the JLS fan club. I will join on there tomorrow. But if I was your mentor, those cloaks would have gone. The opening sequence jackets would have been out of there. You're cool and you're young. That was not cool.
Thank you, sir.
But I do love you anyway. I've got loads of love for you.
Well, you've got to understand who the mentor is, you know, turning up in a Mac and flashing at the top. Wonder where we got that from. Guys, can I be honest with you? I thought the performance was great and I thought the vocals were weak. I think you are... I do. I think, you know, there were moments, but there were too many moments for me where it just wasn't good enough. And I think that the... The performance was a 9, and I think the vocals were a 6. So this could be the first week you're in trouble.
No. Simon, I don't think so. Simon, these four boys, they're the best group we've ever had on X Factor. I thought it was cool, it was slick. I think you're here to the end of the show.
Sad, it was amazing. The vibe was crazy up there. But we had the little dance moves going on. We were really good at...
Oh, I'm doing that.
I thought the performance was great and I thought the vocals were weak.
Simon, just admit it. You're totally jealous.
Our lives have changed dramatically since we got into the finals.
Quantum of Solace is absolutely fantastic.
Because as soon as we got out of the cars, everybody was shouting our name.
There's a real buzz surrounding JLS and I'm not surprised.
This is the moment of my life!
That's crazy!
We've proper felt like real celebrities.
Oh my god, it's Olga, the new Bond girl!
This one's in love, he's in love.
You know what? Numbers are getting drawn tonight.
Every day we're living this showbiz lifestyle and it's amazing. We don't want it ever to finish.
I picked a great disco track for them to do tonight.
The voices together really blend perfectly. Look at me, I'm smiling. That was great.
JLS were the surprise of the day for me. They were fun, they were professional. I was so blown away by the way they sang together as a group, and I don't know if that's fully come across yet. The problem is sometimes when you're dancing, it can take away from your vocal.
Match the moves to the voice, not the voice to the moves.
He wanted to see us do what we love to do, and that's be a vocal harmony group.
Tonight, they're going to show what they really are. A great vocal group.
I've stripped down their performance and made it just about the vocals. We have to hear a perfect vocal delivery tonight, or they'll go home.
No one yet has spoken about these guys as great singers. We've spoken about them being great guys, and that's not what they want to hear.
Simon Cowell is going to have nothing to criticize after tonight's performance.
We just want to make sure that our vocals come across 100% because the competition's getting tougher now and you can't afford to have any slip-ups.
That we could see was going to come when you first walked into the auditions.
Thank you. That was brilliant. Thank you.
One thing I ask that you don't get overshadowed by the backing vocals each week. I know it's important that they're in there, but don't let them take over.
Okay, cool. Thank you, Danny.
Thank you, Danny.
Okay. I would say now it's definitely cemented you are the best group we've ever had on the X Factor. Within a band, being from a band myself, that you know when someone's best to take the lead. The best decision you made was Aston taking the lead on that song tonight, and you guys did a good job on that, so well done.
Guys, you're back in the race.
Yes!
I've got to tell you, you know, picking up on what Cheryl said, it is a sign of incredible maturity that you allowed this to happen tonight, because you've got to just make it work for the right reasons. Tonight was the first time I actually could imagine you guys getting into the final, becoming recording artists. And I love the fact that you shrug off the criticism, prove a point. It was your best performance by a clear mile in this competition.
Concerned, you were always in the race, and you're just going to get better and better week by week. Aston, incredible lead vocals. Yeah. I love this band. Best band ever on the X Factor. People at home, please vote.
I'm so excited about tonight because I know the boys love Mariah. I know she's going to love them.
Meeting Mariah was fantastic.
You know, we're singing Hero and then she came down the stairs and it was just like this goddess. I was speechless.
The song I've picked for the boys tonight is one of my all-time favourite big ballads. It's a big task, but I know they can deliver. One sweet day.
When we were singing the song to Mariah, she was looking at me. It's like I was singing to Mariah Carey. This is
You were.
I was. This is something that happens in your dreams, you know?
I thought you did a really good job, so you should feel good.
I really liked JLS. They had a lot of personality. I thought they worked really well as a group together.
Thank you.
I just have to say one thing. Since I was a kid, I had a big crush on you.
When he said that he fancied me, I thought it was cute.
It was the one moment I had to let Mariah know that I love her.
It's Mariah Carey week, but he's also chosen a duet they did with Boyz II Men. Why not make it doubly hard, Louis? Because this is a tough song.
I don't have to pick easy songs from my band. I leave that to the other judges.
This week is a huge challenge, but we like to exceed all expectations. So we're going to go out there and smash it and give our absolute all.
Sorry, I never told you all I wanted to say. And now it's too late to hold you, 'cause you've flown away, so far away.
This week, and vocally, that was good. Morgan, props to you. I think that's the best I've ever heard you sing through this competition. But I have to say, I keep hearing this vocal harmony group thing. No, no, no. Please do not let Louis turn you into Westlake. What we love about you is the performance, the personality,
Cheryl.
And you know, like the Michael Jackson week when you stole the. Can I talk? Thank you.
Westlake, I've had a lot more hits than you've had.
The Michael Jackson week when you stole the show for me. We love the performance and the personality. Just don't keep doing this. It was nice to see a different side of you, and you smashed the song.
Thank
so
you,
well
thank
done.
I didn't understand what you were saying. Are you saying they're like Westlife?
No, I'm saying don't let Louis turn them into Westlife, as in a vocal harmony group. We like big performances.
That's what
Westlife
they are. They are a vocal harmony group. They are.
They're
that's
performers.
What you are.
They like to dance. They can dance. They can perform. They can do the lot. So why just stand there and sing?
You've really got flu, haven't you?
Yes, yeah. I have.
Guys, I've got to tell you, I thought that was an impossibly hard song to sing. It was Mariah and Boyz II Men. It was a great performance. You guys are really connected. The image is fantastic. Chemistry is fantastic. And I'm going to repeat what I said last week. I'm actually going to be amazed now if you guys don't make the final. I really mean that.
Hey, guys, I have to pick Cheryl off of that. I'm not trying to turn you into Westlife. Absolutely. And Westlife are an amazingly successful band. And Little Miss Showbiz here, she thinks she knows it all. Anyway, but you've got it all. You've got the personality, the confidence. In the words of Barack Obama, can you win the competition? Yes, we have!
This week was really nice because we all got to go home to see our families. I'm from Woolwich, in southeast London, and I live with my mum and dad and my brothers. We're a really close family. My nan was there, you know, and my nan, bless her, I love her so much.
It's wish you'd been here, babe.
Oh, thanks, man.
It's your dream.
Thank you.
And I'm so, so proud of you.
Going home to see my family was a very special treat.
Brings it home to me that I don't tell enough how much you love him.
My nan and granddad were there as well, and oh, it was great to see them.
We're groupies. They're
all the groupies in town.
This is all totally for them at the end of the day.
I'm really proud. I wish you.
Going home was amazing. You know, it was really great to see them because it kind of reminded me how much support I've got back home. Seeing my brother there performing, people screaming his name, it's just out of this world.
It meant so much for me going home to see my mum.
Mum, how are you doing?
You know, she's not well, she's got multiple sclerosis, and usually I'm at home to look after her 24/7.
Oh, I love you, mum.
Being away from her, you know, I worry about her every day.
Missing you.
Oh, miss you too.
Yeah. I feel so proud. I cannot believe that it's my son singing in front of so many people.
Going back home, you know, made me realise that I'm giving my family something to smile about, being in the X Factor, and I want them to keep smiling.
This week, JLS are going to be doing a medley of the biggest group ever to walk the planet.
The biggest challenge tonight for JLS is to put their own twist on this, so they're not doing a copycat performance.
Louis has given JLS their biggest test to date, and if it fails, it's going to fail really miserably.
People at home are probably going to be thinking, can they pull it off? In the words of our mentor,
can you win the competition?
Yes, we can!
I'm leaving
something, I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand.
And when I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling.
From your iPod. You guys are so young, cool, sexy. I'm thinking, is this music that you really listen to? Like, if you were told you could make an album, you go, I want to do those songs. I don't know. It's a question.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was definitely the best British band we've ever had, the Beatles, and I have actually watched Take That do that exact performance. It's so hard to do a medley, to jump from song to song, and it can be either really cheesy But you did what Take That did and made it really cool, and I'm glad that...
Thank you, Sean. Thank you.
Guys, I'm in two minds about this performance. I think that you've proven that you are brilliant entertainers, and that's the positive. The negative is picking up on what Danny said, is that this has got Louis Walsh stamped all over it in terms of it's very gimmicky. It's not the kind of record you should be making. And I think that you're going to look back on this, if you're still around in a couple of weeks, and feel a bit embarrassed that you've had to do something Louis has asked you to do.
Guys, listen, the Beatles is timeless music, and you can sing, you dance, you entertain, you have fun. That's what the X Factor is all about, and you've got it all.
It was inspiring and amazing to meet Gary and Mark from Take That.
How's it going, guys?
Very good indeed.
Good. Really nerve-wracking to sing in front of Gary because he's an amazing songwriter.
You can see they're having a great time, and they've definitely got a camaraderie going on between them now, which is that's the beauty of being part of a group.
What's hard, especially with bands, is the blend. Yeah. And you really sit... I mean, the blend's perfect.
To meet two members from one of the most successful boy bands was the most inspiring moment of this competition for us.
If we had any sort of career to the level of Take That, that's a dream come true.
One last thing, look after each other. Yeah. You really have to be. That's so important, because once one of you breaks away, it's all over.
Good work.
Well done, guys.
I look at them and I see us guys 10, 15 years ago. I love that.
Should we get the band back
right,
together?
We're out of a job, I think.
I know everyone is going to be expecting an awful lot from JLS tonight, but I know they're going to deliver.
It's that much more difficult because they're going to be compared to Take That, and those are big shoes to fill.
Tonight we're going to put a JLS twist on a great Take That song.
JLS have got to wow tonight. This is the show that should be perfect for them.
Tonight we're going to go out there and rule the world. JLS are back for good.
Oh, oh my. What did you say?
Here I am, million love songs.
Stolen, you guys chose this song, but it went back and forth. I think the start of the song suffered because of that, but you got into your stride by the end. I missed a little bit of the chemistry between you guys tonight. Normally between you there's a bit of banter, there's a bit of looks, and I missed that a little bit tonight. But you guys were under the most pressure, I think, out of all the contestants, and vocally I think that was the best between you you've ever done, so well done.
Well, you know, the reason I, just picking up on what you just said was, and what Danny said is that this song was changed 24 hours ago because of a mix-up between you and Louis. So to be put in this situation when you got your career at stake is unforgivable, Louis, to be honest with you. Having said that, you absolutely pulled it together. You actually look to me like a group who've been together a long, long time. Most importantly, because I hated all the gimmicks last week, it was authentic, it was a brilliant choice of song in the end, and I really hope that you've done enough to get through to next week, because you are, I've said this before, one of the best groups we've ever had on this in this competition.
Thank you, Simon.
Simon, they had a very, very stressful week, but I'm in charge of JLS, nobody else, and I totally believe in the boys. I think you deserve to be in the show. I think you're the first band that can win the X Factor. You've got it all, guys, and tonight you actually look like pop stars.
When we found out that we were in bottom two, it was like our whole world came crashing down.
JLS, Rachel, you're in the final showdown.
It was devastating.
JLS should not have been in the bottom two last week. I was devastated to see them there.
There's massive potential with this group, but it all went horribly wrong last week.
I do blame myself because it was the lead vocal I took and we ended up in the bottom two. Personally, I was distraught. Off stage, I couldn't control myself. Everything just came out at that moment for me, and I just couldn't keep anything in anymore. And it felt like I'd let the boys down, and I'd let all our families down.
The outcome's heading home, Rachel.
Jealous.
situation.
And then it was down to Simon, and that 30 seconds, or however long it was, seemed like an eternity.
You just want to shout, look, hurry up, and just tell me.
The act I'm going to send home is Rachel.
I, for one, don't ever want to be in that position again where, you know, we was a whisker from going home.
Tonight, I've given JLS Britney's biggest hit. I want to see the boys in the semi-finals, and this is the song to do that.
We can't afford to mess this up, because if we do, we could be going home.
To choose the best-known Britney Spears song and to give it to these guys is insane. But that's Louis.
This week, they're coming back stronger than ever before. This song made Britney a star, and it's going to make them look like stars tonight.
Last week made us realise exactly how much we want this. We've got a big task ahead of us, and tonight, we're going to fight to make sure that we get to the semi-finals.
Fantastic.
You probably only heard the last two words of that. It's so noisy in here tonight.
You
love you.
You guys know I've supported you from day one, but I'm gonna be totally straight with you. That was a horrible song choice for you lot. It's an iconic Britney song. You know, the school outfit and all of that. I just don't think guys should ever cover it. And for me, it didn't really work. I'm looking forward to the next song off you guys tonight because that wasn't doing it for me.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
I would describe that in one word, which was limp. It was missing Ruth's balls. It was, because it just needed an edge, you know, and it could have worked, but the whole production was lame, the performance was lame, and for Louis to choose this song the week before the semi-final, as I said in my VT,
the best group we've ever had on X Factor. I know the people at home are going to lift their phones now and vote to keep you in the competition. Guys, I hope they do. Because I want to prove Simon wrong. I love this band. I care about this band. And Simon, right. I think you've been very unfair to
no,
them tonight.
No, I'm not being unfair. I really like these guys.
You've
and
been
I'm just
cruel
saying
to them, Simon.
No, I'm not being cruel for them.
Guys,
let's just give the guys a sort of right reply. What do you make of judges' comments? What would you say back to them? Ask them. Okay, no. Sorry about that.
You know, we're just...
Obviously, last week being in the bottom two was really tough for us, and regardless of what the judges say, we need the people, the audience at home to make sure that they keep us in the competition, And I think we've done a good job with the track.
Do you think this? Yeah. And Cheryl, is it not about through the weeks going on? Is it not about people trying to do different things?
Yeah, it is when it works. But for me tonight, that didn't work. And Aston, I just want to say, you can't take the responsibility all on your own toes about being in the bottom two last week. You're a band, and you're all in this together, regardless to who sings what. It's not your fault.
I agree.
Buddy, you got anything to say? I don't want to, push it.
No, it's just, thanks for your comments, and we've got one song left.
JLS's second song, I've chosen a huge American hit.
We've been working very hard in vocal training this week, because if we're going to pull this off, it's going to take an amazing vocal from all four of us.
This is a brilliant choice of song. This could be, if they get it right, the song that gets them into the semi-final. This is the last shot they've got.
Everything is riding on this song, and we have to pull it off.
This competition means so much to them and to me, and I would love to see them in the semi-finals next week.
This is such an amazing song, and we're going to sing for our lives.
On that horse, get up there and do it again. So congratulations. And this is at the tough end of the competition. This is about really good vocals. Oh, there's someone shouting there. You sang very well. I wasn't too keen on the outfits, I have to say. A little bit strange. I absolutely love that song. Far better song than the first one. The only thing I would say is I absolutely love it when you have a massive production. I'll go back again to Michael Jackson Week was my killer week for you guys. So I sincerely hope you're here next week to bring that.
There was no dancing.
To bring that buzz back to the show. You are entertainers and I absolutely love it with a massive production, but far better than the first song. So well done, guys.
Thank you,
guys, what I said about the first song, and I meant every word I said. Having heard that, I have to say, you are back in the race. That was, in my opinion, I forget all the dancing nonsense and everything else you just heard from the girls. It's all about the song. It's all about the performance. You would probably have a hit record with that. And I think now you've really, really given yourselves a shot. Congratulations. Thank you.
Boys, I totally agree with Simon. Guys, you deserve to be in the semi-final, but the only way you're going to get there is if people lift their phones at home and vote. So I'm begging for votes. Please.
Being in the semi-final was just incredible. Saturday night was a roller coaster ride from start to finish.
For Simon to say that, you know, we're back in the race.
Congratulations.
It was like our dreams came true in one moment.
When we heard JLS.
JLS!
I literally jumped about 10 feet in the air.
Louis was in tears on stage. I had to hug him to make sure that he was alright. Asta was on the floor and Arisha was trying to hold everyone else together, you know.
I was thrilled that JLS got through. These boys deserve to be in the competition and they deserve to win.
Being a week away from being in the final, you can't take it in, you know, it's just incredible.
It's just been an absolutely crazy journey from boot camp to judges' houses to this stage.
Every day now we're working towards a dream because this is everything. At the end of the day, this is what I've wanted since a little boy. For JLS to fall now is the worst thing that could happen.
For their first song of giving JLS a massive pop record, they're going to make it their own and they're going to show that they deserve to be in the final.
Boom, boom, gaga.
With this song, we've brought back dance moves for JLS. I've given a performance that shows what they're really made of. They just have to make sure that the pressure doesn't get to them.
Again.
It is going to be a challenge for us with this track.
We've been working hard, nerves are high, and anything could go wrong.
This is either the smartest or the most stupid thing Louis has ever done, choosing this song.
To let it all go to waste now would be absolutely heartbreaking.
We're gonna fight harder than we've ever fought in this competition because we need to get into the X Factor fight.
Smashed it. Can I just say, at points, I think Simon and I Danny were going to have to hold my arm so I didn't get up and join you up there. This is what I mean by when you do big performances and production, you cause some sort of hysteria amongst women. Love the Chris Brown slant at the end. I thought it was fantastic.
Guys, let's just put this into perspective, OK? This is arguably probably the most important performance of your life. You choose one of the most recognisable pop songs of all time. And as I said in the VT, it was either stupid or brilliant. And I have to tell you, it was brilliant.
Guys, all I want to say is I'm really, really proud of this band. There's a big gap in the market for a band like this. And I hope people vote for you tonight at home. We need every vote. And you deserve to be in the final. And I hope it happens.
For JLS' second song, I've given them a big, powerful ballad.
This song, without a doubt, is going to be the most important song that we've ever performed in our lives.
It would mean so much to me if JLS made the final, because I know what it means to them.
It means everything, you know? I don't want to have to say goodbye to this dream, and... You know, we need to get to the final. We need to get to the final.
Congratulations. That was my favourite ballad of yours throughout the whole series. I thought you lot now have got it together vocally, harmony-wise, you all know where you stand. It was just beautiful. I just sat back and thoroughly enjoyed it. Well done. Good luck, guys.
You know what was very interesting watching this? Because, Aston, you know, this is the first time I've seen you emotional. And guess what? Your three mates came in on the chorus and really supported you brilliantly, because you haven't had enough credit, you three. You were fantastic tonight. And I'm going to say something. Not only after tonight do I think you could make the final, I'm going to make a prediction. You could actually win this whole show. I just want to say that, you know, it's easy to be biased when you're mentoring someone, but the last two performances tonight, you and Alex, were in a different league. This is a talent competition. Well done.
This means to you guys, and I hope people at home give you the chance, because you deserve it. You've sung your hearts out every single week, and I want you in the final so much, so please vote for them.
Being in the X Factor final is just unbelievable.
It seems so long ago that we stood in the rain waiting to see the judges. Tonight, all of our dreams could come true.
This week, we got to go back to our hometowns to see the support that we've got.
First off, we went to my hometown, which is Peterborough. We got to go to my old school and it was absolutely incredible. I used to perform musicals back on my old school stage, and going back with the JLS boys was a whole lot different to that. Everyone was going absolutely wild.
I haven't been here for 6 years and I mean, it's been amazing. I mean, look at all these guys here.
After the performance, I got a big surprise. My mum and my grandparents came down to see me. My mum means everything to me, you know. It started out me and my mum, and this, in the end of the day, is pretty much all for her.
I'm just so proud of the person that you've become, and I'll always be here for you, so.
Our next stop was London, where Arisha, Marvin and myself are from.
Really big thank you to everybody at home that votes for us. And on Saturday night, it's going to be more important than ever.
You're the best thing since the Beatles.
We thought the day had been mad already, but we had no idea what was about to come.
We're performing at the Fairford Halls, which is a place that myself and Marvin have both performed at when we were younger.
Oh, my gosh.
We felt like proper pop stars.
That feeling was just incredible.
This is mad.
Are you ready?
And when we actually walked out onto the stage, I couldn't hear.
It felt almost like the Beatles.
Who are you voting for on Saturday?
This is by far the best moment of my life, and I'm sure all of the boys' life.
Literally having the most amazing night of our life makes us realise how much we really, really want this. We have to win the X Factor.
guys audition in London, not only did we love you as a group, but I instantly could see you here up on this stage in the final. So this is amazing. Congratulations. I couldn't have hoped for a better four lads to be up here tonight in the final. You're great lads, and I've thoroughly enjoyed watching your experience throughout the whole X Factor thing, and I think you thoroughly deserve your place up there tonight, and I wish you all the best of luck.
Thank you, sir. Well, I think you'll remember I did make a prediction that you were going to be the most successful group in X Factor history, and I was right. Look, you know, guys, you watch that film, there's no question of doubt, you've already turned into pop stars. I am really happy that you're here, and it has been a total pleasure having you on the show, working with you. It was a perfect song choice, by the way, Louis. Well done.
Guys, I want to tell you something. I am the proudest mentor here tonight, because you're a pleasure to work with. I believe in you, and I want people to vote for you. And I've never met four nicer guys. Can we win it? Yes, we can! If you don't.
Everybody's looking for that something. One thing makes it all complete. You find it in the strangest place. Places you never knew it could be. Some find it in the face of their children. Some find it in their lover's eye. You can't deny the joy it brings. You found that special thing. You're lying without.
Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Westlife!
Yeah.
already there.
Song shows off your vocal range so beautifully. Congratulations. That was the most passionate performance of you ever. You absolutely sung your socks off and I thought it was fantastic. I am so proud of you guys and I really, really, really want to say what you, the hysteria you cause is like reminiscent of a young Take That. That's all you need in a boy band. Whatever happens tonight, you guys are going to be fantastic and have a really good time.
Do you know what? I can't call tonight. I mean, that was your best performance of the night. It was the perfect song. This is going to be incredibly close. Congratulations, guys.
Boys, you know I believe in you. You know I think you should deserve to win. I want everybody to pick up that phone and vote, because these boys are four role models. They're living their dream. There's a lot of gloom and doom out there. I want these boys to be a success, because they deserve it. Please, please, please lift your phone and vote for JLS.
Beauty and the moonlight overthrew you.